everybody.
Hi, Dr. Bruce.
We had a simple routine involving Promenots. So we started with what we know as a Berlin basic, which went a rock, step, bump, bum, a forwards, back, bump, bum. We took the hand into a promenade, a bump, bum. We did this nice little spin. We compressed a step, step, bump, bum, and we did tachyanis. Bump, bum, bump, bum, step, bum, bum.
We talked about followers gluing themselves to this arm and leaders giving themselves something to sit into.
We started off looking at basics on the spot. Boom, ba, boom, ba, a weight change. Boom. Now we've got this nice connection. Or we could drive through the middle to get this Berlin basic tap. So it's a rock step, boom, ba, a rock step, boom, ba. Then we talked about promenades, a boom, ba, boom, ba. That's kind of what we're after, as followers, following the momentum down the line. So we actually let go. It was time to let go. So we went bum, ba, bum, ba, dum. You're off and away. Look at that momentum. It's just enough to just send her off. And that's kind of what we're after, so we can have something to catch. So we've got one, two, three, four. Stretch, boing, bum, ba, dum. That was pretty much the crux of the biscuit, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then we mixed it up, leader's choice, and followers had to follow, leaders had to lead clearly enough for that to happen.
And we were all great.
Yay!